to the show that never ends. We're so glad you could attend. Come inside, come inside.
Sunshine in a land of smiles.
Pattaya, Pattaya, let's go Pattaya.
Daytime, nighttime, anytime's a good time. Loving to love in Pattaya.
Hi everybody, Thailand Phil, and I haven't been out for a while. Picked up an infection in one of my legs. It's now at last scabbed over, so it's walkable. And as soon as I got over that, I ended up really bad cough and running nose, and it took me quite a few different pharmacies till I found somebody who actually could understand what I had and what I wanted to do to to make it better. So I'm on antibiotics, etc. So we are down on Sobikal, my usual place, TT currency exchange. So we'll have a turn around and actually see what the rates are today. Okay, GP pound has gone up at last, 43.15. US dollar is 35.70. Aussie dollar smack on 24. And the euro is coming out at 37.20. Well, that's today's rates. It's about 12.30 in the afternoon, lunchtime. So it just remains for me to say that it certainly looks as if the bar is going up at last. I've been waiting for it to get to 43 anything for quite a while. It just remains for me to say, with a running sniffling nose, wherever you are in the world, please take care, please look after yourself. And coming up after this one are some really funny adverts. Please, if you get a chance, watch it to the end. Really appreciate it. And if you enjoyed this one, please give me a like, please subscribe. And it's Thailand Phil saying bye bye for now. Bye bye.
Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show. Keep up laughing as you go. Just remember the last laugh is on you. Hey, always the last.
Du hast mich.
Hi guys, it's Gerald Porschman here. You know, in 1861, the Dickens Beverage Company has been producing some of the best wines we have grown to love, including Chardonnays and sparkling wines. Hey, Frederick von Dickens has now introduced a brand new cider that's been around for years, but is gradually making an impact on the global market. And it started right here on the Gold Coast. Dickens is slowly winning the taste buds of millions of cider drinkers from right around the world. And after sampling just one glass, I was hooked. I knew the ciders have been around for a while, but I just couldn't wait for my girlfriend to try a Dickens cider. When she arrived home from work, I told her to close her eyes, and before she knew it, I surprised her with a Dickens cider. I'm sure that there are many men out there who know of a woman that may be suffering from a debilitating migraine that could really benefit from a Dickens cider. So I'm urging all men to turn to their women folk and ask, when was the last time they had a Dickens cider?
I can't begin my day until I've had a Dickens cider.
There's nothing better than waking up to a good old Dickens cider.
My girlfriend loves Dickens ciders. My sister came to stay with us for a month, and my husband couldn't go a day without a Dickens cider.
My girlfriend loves a Dickens cider.
My mum loves a Dickens cider.
My sister loves to wake up in the morning with a Dickens cider.
I'm a bit young, but I would love to try a Dickens cider.
So there you have it. For over 150 years, Frederick von Dickens has developed a beverage that literally brings women to their knees. So fellas, for the sake of the economy, get a Dickens cider.
Let's observe the effect of Evian on your body.
Come on, sit down here. You hit me to the hip, hip, hoppy, you don't stop. The rocket to the bang, bang, boogie, say up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to be.
Now what you hear is not a test, I'm rocking to the beat. And me, the groove, and my friends are gonna try to move your feet. See, I am Wonder Mike, and I'd like to say hello. Bang, 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 boogie to the boogie, yeah, up, jump the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie, let's rock.
You don't stop.
Rock the middle, that'll make your body rock.
Real so far, you've heard my voice, but then I brought two friends along.
And next on the mic is my man Hank. Come on.
Come and sing that song, that song.
Hey, boss. I want to let you know I'm going to be off on Monday.
I never heard of Chinchilla Day.
Sure you have. It's called the Revolution de Chinchilla. It was when the pet chinchillas of a tiny Pueblo town rose up against the people. For three bloody days, the fighting continued. My people were able to hold back the chinchillas. Till finally, the last was gone. Every year, my people celebrate the victory over the revolt.
And how do you celebrate?
3 days in Vegas. It's a cultural obligation.
Happy Chinchilla Day.
You too, boss.
I want a guy that does what he says he's gonna do, picks up after himself. I want a guy who's in shape, and we're not talking about the round shape, but we're talking about going to the gym. Would it be too much to ask if he was to do the dishes or cook every once in a while? Why can't I have a guy who will listen instead of always try to fix things? And why can't he tell me that I look good even on the days that I don't? And he always goes golfing, and he's not even good at it.
The real girlfriend. Jim Beam, the real bourbon.
And for God's sake, do you have to watch football every Sunday?
Were harmed during production. It doesn't contain nuts and is suitable for vegans too.